Fasting po, of course, my name cast consists of four characters. Two of the characters I really like wanted from the get-go, and I was so happy also, except with the limited amount of time left, eh, actor din naman po ako dati from the theater. I ended up playing the role na ni Alex, who is supposed to be her NBI guardian dun sa safe house kung saan nagtatago. That turned out to be something that I will never want to do again. Mahirap umarte at mag-direct at the same time kasi ikaw yung nagsasabi ng 5, 4, 3, 2, action, tapos ikaw din yung arte, tapos ikaw din yung magka-cut, tapos ikaw yung tatakbo sa monitor, at papanurin mo yung sarili mo, tapos sabihin mo, pangit, ulitin natin. Okay, sige, direct, thank you. Okay, pasok ka ulit, bibilangin ko ulit sarili ko. Ganun. Mahirap siya gawin, nakakapagod, nakaka-stress. I wish Enzo had been available to do the part. They were also pitching Dominic Rojo, who I admire, and I think is one of the best actors in his generation, except I'm thinking maybe for this role, maybe I like work with Dominic on a future film. And we've already been talking, actually. Pero ganun po nang, this is how the casting came about, and so yun, it's half planned, and I'm very happy that two of the male actors that I admire the most said yes to working with me, a first-time director. And the other half is happy accidents, basically. Thank you.